fucking up my lipo. I'm supposed to be chilling right now. And yes, I got a fucking lipo done. Yes, I did. But what I didn't get was fucking ab etching. Get the fuck out of here. First of all, y'all motherfuckers be so lazy. Now y'all trying to play like I ain't never had no motherfucking packs. I always have packs. So if I always had packs, right? Let me tell you something. If I always had packs, I even had packs after I gave birth. Y'all could go to Google and be like, and search Cardi's abs. Y'all will see that I had always all the time. So if I fucking did lipo, right? And I sucked out all my fat and tighten up my skin, you don't think my bones are showing even more? And then on top of that, I'm recent. So I'm still missing like 3 more months of massages. The fuck? Fuck, I need fucking ab etching for a bitch. I'm naturally fucking abbed up. And to be honest with you, I don't like my bones showing like that. I've never been the type of fan, but I, the, the